Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Mel and today we'll be roasting a chicken in the oven. And we are going to start out by melting our butter in the microwave. Then I will be mixing with garlic. And that will be followed by placing the butter and garlic over the chicken once it's melted. And then we are going to spread some herbs over the chicken. You can use herbs of your choice. I am using roasted vegetable herb mix, which I've got from my local grocery store. And then we are going to roast the chicken for 1 hour in the oven. I have a fast food oven, so your oven may be slower. The trick to roasted chickens is to Google how long you roast it for in accordance to the weight of the chicken. today is Saturday, which means it's laundry day, so I'm going to wash myself's sheets in the washing machine.
And now we're going to get started with the washing up.